After 2 years of thinking about you, when I heard you were looking for me, and I drove day and night just to be by your side. I wanted you so desperately. And I found you in a sleazy apartment, acting kind of strange. And you said, could you give me a cigarette, or maybe a head of cocaine? Well, God, I just wanted to hold you, to touch and eat you alive. I remember the taste and the smell of your skin, the way that you felt inside. But you said, let's go see Big John. I hear he just got off the plane. It might be nice to see him. Maybe he'll have some cocaine. Well, I said, I might do some business. I late night radio show. But you know when you're trying to make it these days, that's part of the road. But you said, let's meet at 11. And you kissed me goodbye in the rain. And you whispered, I love you, my darling. I tried to bring some cocaine. To you after midnight, and the lights and the music were on. I know that I knew you were dancing and dead, but for me there was no one at home. And I cried and I cried, and it's crazy. Every woman is in the same. I said, well, I guess I've been stupid over something like a little cocaine. We'll drink some more rosé wine, but this time we'll come to see you just as a friend, not a man with a woman on his mind. That moment's gone forever, and the chance to hear something. You blew a baby, yes, you blew a baby, for a few lousy lines of cocaine.